You want to get a brush that is angled.
Then I'll use titanium white.
The blush brush is going to help us to achieve a really nice airbrush look.
Look at that son of a gun. He comes right on down. Where do we want him to go? Doesn't matter.
It's going to look unnatural.
Lots of paint on that brush. Now what's happening here is we're going 1, 2, 3, the handle of the brush is straight up and down, and we're gonna wiggle and pull.
Top, the core, and deep down. The top, the core, and deep down. The top, the core, and deep down. The top, the core, and deep down.
Come around, come around, come around. You gotta make a decision for the show.
Like when you're walking around, people can go, oh man, she's seriously an artist.
If you do it wrong, you can look like a clown.
Alright, back and forth.
And dust it all over your face.
We continue to bounce around the composition.
Then we're going to take a blush brush.
For those of you who have more rounder faces, it's the most difficult technique to get down.
I'm starting to see this thing really from life.
I tend to wear a lot of shimmer.
Whatever you want. Whatever.
Not to use a smooth, flawless application.
Back and forth, back and forth. Look at that. Gives you a nice sharp edge.